Okay, so we're going to show you how to do the pretzel. We'll demo it and then we'll listen. So the way it starts is we're dancing along, and off of the rock step, I'm going to let go with my left hand and reach behind my back, and I'm going to lift this one up. The girl's going to take my hand, and then I'm going to pull her clear through to the other side. Okay, and I let this arm drop down, and then it's going to go in front of my face, and then I'm going to take this one and bring her into the cuddle. Okay, that's the first half of it. Now, once we're into the cuddle, I'm just going to unwind it. So I'm gonna unwind this one, and then I'm gonna take my left hand, raise it in the air, and I'm gonna step through, and then I'm gonna drop it, and then I'm gonna pull her all the way through and out this side. Now, I just take my arm in front of my face, and then spin her out. Okay, that's how you do it. Yeah. To show you guys how to do a variation on the pretzel, okay? And it's a variation because you get into it different, and then it's the same, and then you get out of it. Well, first we'll show it, and then we'll explain. So, the way that it starts is the guy's gonna raise his left hand and step right into here, okay? Let this arm move back, and you're gonna pull the girl behind your back and all the way out the other side. And then your right hand comes in front of your face, and you're gonna spin to here and let go. She spins all the way through, and we're done. Okay, push back to pretzel. I'm coming home to you.